In this video, you'll learn what a limiter is, what it does, and where it's best used. Hi, I'm Marlon. A limiter is a compressor, so it compresses the audio above a certain threshold with a ratio. For instance, with a ratio of 2 to 1, when you have 10 decibels above the threshold, this will be reduced by a factor of 2, so it will be 5 decibels. Now, with a limiter, normally this ratio is very high, it's easily 50 to 1 or more. That means that audio above the threshold will be really squashed. And that's why a limiter basically is a brick wall to stop any audio above the threshold you have set. This stopping, this limiting, has a few benefits. It can act as a brick wall and control peaks in audio, so it will make sure the audio doesn't clip and these clips won't cause distortion. It has the ability to make your audio louder. And it can add some glue or coherence to a mix. The most obvious spot to use a limiter is as the last processor on the master bus of your mix. This will make sure the audio doesn't clip the master bus, and you can raise the overall loudness of your entire track. So, how much should you limit on the master bus? Well, limit as much as you need to make it sound good. The louder is better days are mostly over, fortunately. But some styles really love a bit of limiting, and some audio is best left untouched. I always have a limiter on my master bus as final brick wall safety stop. I set my output volume somewhere between minus 0.5 and minus 0.1 decibels to make sure it's not clipping in any way, and have the limiter set to grab a few peaks when they happen in the track. Now, if I want more limiting because of sound, I'll change the threshold to grab more peaks, but that really differs per song. If I increase the threshold, and I will use link on this limiter to compensate for volume so you can hear exactly what happens, you can hear the transients, which are the attacks, reducing, and that brings out the rest a bit more. The mix comes a bit more together. If I lower the ceiling even more, that's what the threshold is called on this plugin, you can hear it will go from a more excited sound into distorting. Different limiters sound and limit differently, so you need to experiment and try out what works best for you. This free one, for instance, will distort less, but you will hear pumping effects when you push too far. Most streaming services like Spotify and YouTube have a loudness normalization around minus 14 LUFS integrated, which is the average loudness of the entire track and will reduce the volume only when it's too loud. Most streaming services won't make your track louder, so keep that in mind. But don't forget the dynamics of the tracks. I have mastered tracks which start at minus 26 LUFS and end at minus 6, but average below minus 14 LUFS. So it's okay when your master is louder than the normalization level of streaming services. There's no need to hit that exact level. With music and streaming services, focus on what sounds best instead of aiming for a number. The exception to this rule is when you work in broadcast. Then you have to hit a certain loudness, otherwise your mix can be rejected. One place where limiters also shine is on separate tracks. When I look at the master bus, I see that most limiting happens on the snare and kick hits. Now, if I want this limiter to be more transparent, I can apply limiting on the drum bus or the individual kick and snare track. Let me enable these limiters. When you now check the master bus limiter, you'll see it's doing less. So the rest of the music will be less affected by the limiting. This also means you need less limiting on the master bus, which is always a good thing. I use a limiter on vocals as well, including in this video. I set it to grab small peaks in my voice so the end bus limiter can do its job more transparently, as you can see here. There are many limiter plugins which all have their own strengths. Check out the video displayed on screen for a shootout between a few of them. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!